Hey guys, welcome back to Aries Gaming. We are gonna try and continue from where we had left off. Whether or not that goes well is a different matter. Don't really remember what I was doing. So we're gonna try and figure this out. We're also taking inventory. Really need it. Okay, so apparently there's shit that I stopped to pick up in here. Ah. Okay, there is nothing else I need to do here. But apparently there's stuff I have to do there. Thank you. Okay, I feel like I really do need to go back down there. It's gonna bother me until I do. Sorry, guys. When they give you magnum bullets, you know shit's going down. If I remembered, I'm going into a battle. If I remember right. I apologize, I'm exhausted. I worked a good, long shift today. I'm scheduled for 11 hour shift, so like, for example, 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. with a 1 hour lunch break. I guess. It gets tiring. What, am I suddenly not allowed in the door? That. Is that it? No, okay. Fuck it. I died because of this. Kind of pissed off, not gonna lie. Get it, there's a key there. I have shit in my inventory that I need to get rid of. I can't believe I died because of that. The amount of stupidity I portray is astonishing. Yeah, I'll take the mansion key. The key master. Seriously. Why does that refuse to open? Kind of like what I need to know. I guess I can leave. Also, say hello to Toby. He is a brat.
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
The script work, man. It's atrocious. Fuck. Back to the mansion we go. Hi ho, hi ho.
This is Brad. Come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha team. Bravo team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat. This is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Your script work needs work. A lot of work. backup's close. Oh yeah. Off. Of course. God damn it. There's a fucking item box here. Still poisoned. I was worried for a moment there.
Oh no, what the fuck is that?
Jesus. This game, I swear. Great, so those are gonna be everywhere. Fuck. Helmet key. Wait. Oh. I swear to God, if it ever starts me from that fucking plant, I'm gonna lose my shit. No! Fuck! I should have fucking saved. Shit. Seriously. Sorry, guys. Wait. Okay. Thought I forgot the book. Thank you. that shit. Guess. And it's gonna pop away. Unbelievable.
Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
Really?
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
I don't even want to know. And poof away.
Alpha team, come in.
This is Jill.
Can I not skip this? Oh, I can. Wait, shit. We're gonna need that. Seriously? Seriously? Thank you. Yeah. Seriously? Right, I got squished.
Thank you.
What am I supposed to do?